This is a list of real accidents which occurred between 2010 and 2019.
No idea why that truck would be going up.